She's been at Crofts for, well, with her dog Skiffle. She's been here at Crofts for the past 5 years, and she's won 4 times. Today makes it 5 because she was the winner. That's Lucy Creek, and she's just brought in part of what she's going to use. It's a very simple setup, but it's just a wonderful performance, and it builds and builds. She was the last to go out of 10. And it looked like the second or third person to go was going to take the prize. In fact, she became second, and the first person who came out became third. But Lucy Creek, who came out 10th, was the winner by quite a considerable amount. Here she is, and the audience are going to applaud her into the ring. She's immensely successful, wonderful trainer. It's very imaginative, and of course she's qualified to go through to the international final representing Great Britain on Saturday. Lucy Creek and Skiffle. Apart from that little finish, that was even better than the performance this morning. That really was tremendous. It builds and builds, and there he is, Skiffle, the lord of the dance, with his mum, Lucy Creek. Fabulous performance, and that performance has qualified them to represent Great Britain in the international competition in freestyle from, to music. He'll work to music freestyle, to name it properly, which is held here on Saturday. It promises to be a wonderful competition. It always has been in the past, and it's going to be again. Well, in